What's up, bitches? Welcome to Chicken Noodle Gamer, where today we're gonna be doing an unboxing of a Infinity Gauntlet package.
What do you say, like, Infinity Gauntlet?
I don't know, but he's here and he's gonna unbox it with me. I don't know if you still have a YouTube channel, do you?
I do, but I don't really post videos.
Okay, he doesn't post videos.
Is it Gaming Alphabet?
Gaming Alphabet?
Alpha Bull.
Alpha Bull.
Each word, the first letter is capitalized. Altogether.
Yeah. That. So anyway, we're heading to my house where the package has just arrived for the Infinity Gauntlet replica.
There seems to be something in my way.
Travis.
That's some good thinking.
Alright, so we're gonna be unboxing that package. Once we get to my house, it's gonna be amazing.
My hair.
I just got a haircut. And, I was gonna say something else.
I think I should just be the cameraman.
You should.
Okay.
Alright, walk home is getting pretty tiring, but this is the fucking. It's the replica that came out in 2017, and I got it for $80 instead of $100, and that's why I bought it. Probably a waste of money, but who even cares? Because, like, I have to get those views, and see you when we get to the house. Sup, guys? We're back here, and the package has arrived, and we're gonna unbox it. It's quite big.
That's what she said.
Got a big tear, but let's get this thing open.
$100. Oh, so bad unboxing.
It's perfect. This is ideal.
Follow me on Snap at Isaiah.Ayers27. Follow my Instagram, IC_200627.
Oh,
okay. That's the thing.
Alright,
let me cut
cool.
That one open.
This is toys, action figures, AVM Legends, Gear, Infinity Gauntlet.
I
want to
cut this one open.
Alright.
Where's this thing?
Oh, wow. I don't even know where I just put that knife.
It's like under the box. So much more like good for me, because I can like feel it.
Yeah, you can cut the whole box by doing this.
What the hell? Yeah. I'm gonna stay on track.
Alright, that shouldn't be enough. I can just tear it open. Oh, this looks cool. Alright, put the knife away. What the hell is all this?
Okay, let's show me a joint in the box. Show it.
Oh, that's what you cut. You cut it.
I know.
Oh, I didn't notice that. So, that's that. I'm gonna pull it out now.
That's what she said.
Shake it out.
But I'm not telling you how to hit it. Then it surprised me. And it hurts.
Alright. Done with that. This is the box. So it's got the fist and the not fist.
The not fist.
And it's got some stuff on the side.
This
and then yeah.
You can open this one. There's tape.
There's tape. Where's the knife? Oh, okay. Guess not. Pull this out. Oh, there is tape. I mean, oh god, this is crazy. I love this. Alright. So, this is the Infinity Gauntlet. And from wrap, it looks pretty nice. It's, I gotta say.
That's good. I never expected it to be that big. That's also what she said.
Like, I've seen this at, like, a Think Geek store before. I don't even remember it being this big. Crazy. Oh, God, here it is.
She's like an old man.
I don't really like that. This whole battery reveal thing is not really easy.
It's cool, dude.
I know the cell phone's a button. Oh, this dog is annoying.
Though.
Why is it lock?
I think I do that in videos.
Huh. This thumb is really hard to control, though. It's, like, not really accessible.
Dude, it's cool when you put the batteries in.
Alright. Oh, wait, you know what's crazy?
Get a screw.
Look at this. Sorry, this thumb doesn't want. It's weird.
Much don't break it.
Don't break it, yeah. Is there, like, a... This looks like a switch. Oh, that releases them. Alright. So now they release. That's cool. I feel like I need bigger hands because this thumb is hard to access. So, like, here, try.
We got a screw for the battery. What the hell?
The thumb is really hard because the bar gets in the way. It's crazy.
Are you not allowed to curse on this?
Yeah, it's fine. I used to be not cursing.
So weird.
I know, it's like.
And the bars.
And the soul. And the not the soul stone. The yellow one. What's the yellow stone?
Mine
stone. It's a button. I think that's what lights the stuff up. You know, I like this. What this hand looks like? It's got like a giant eye. It's like a mind seeing eye. Doesn't this look like a closed eye? Now, just right off the bat, I don't really like the inside. Like. It's easy to control the top, the fingers here, but the thumb is hard to control because it's going to be hard to see. But the bar kind of gets in the way of, like, moving
it's
the
like
thumb.
It's looking inside a girl. It's complicated.
It is. And,
or even get the screw so you can put the damn back.
I also don't like how this just pops off. It's a little easy to come off, so
that's
if it gets
said.
Impact. So, just give us a second while we grab a screw. Alright, we're back. I got a screwdriver set.
I could easily do it for you.
Pass the gauntlet. I think we're feeling Phillip's head today.
What the fuck?
Phillip's head screwdriver. Alright.
Wait, you do gaming?
What?
Since when do you do gaming?
Since a while ago.
How much did you get the webcam for?
The screwdriver's a little too small. Oh, that was about $100. Right here?
Just for that little thing?
Yeah, it has, like, green screen.
Where'd you get it?
Without a green screen.
Can you use it on, like, an Xbox?
Maybe, I don't know. These screwdrivers are too small. I gotta go grab a bigger screwdriver. Alright, we're back. Got a bigger Phillips head. This should work this time. Yeah, there we go.
Fuck.
Right, and pop those batteries in.
There you go.
What?
There you go. Right. Don't press it yet.
I'm not pressing anything. Just
you want to wait until. Fuck.
Oh, you bitch. I didn't even screw it in.
I didn't know that I was gonna check it.
Is there an off headlight? If I hold it?
You can just wait for it to turn off.
I don't know, this holding thing isn't really working very well.
Then you just wait for it to turn off.
I can. It's not like there's an on-off switch, though. Can you just, like, pull the release switch if you want to do that? Where's the thing? Alright, let's try this.
That's also what she said.
Let's try this with the sound effects. So these Infinity Gauntlets light up, and that makes that sound happen. Making metal noises.
bitches. What's that shit? Hmm? Lost the mic?
Yeah.
What do you have two mics?
What? What do you mean? That's the only mic.
What?
That's a cover. Do you not know how microphones
work? Oh, because I never had one like this. Too boring.
Alright, but yeah, this is really cool. I like it. My one complaint is the accessibility of the thumb. It's kind of hard. Maybe because I have small hands. I don't know.
There's four dots.
And, the lock switch. It'll lock them in place. So, if you wanted to display it like this, you could. Or if you just wanted to have a fist, you could do that too. And then whenever you want to undo it, you just pull the release switch. And that... There doesn't seem to be an on-off switch at all, so that kind of sucks. I thought if you would hold the stone in the middle for... Oh, what the hell? It does turn off. It was weird. I was holding the stone in the middle before and it wasn't turning off, but now it does. And I have to hit it again to turn it off.
Oh, you're cute,
baby. Oh. Alright, well, it automatically turns on if I move any fingers. So, that kind of sucks, but this is a cool replica, I like it, and here, you want to try this out?
I'm busy trying to put this puzzle together, because Mr. Fuller made us make this.
He's trying to put together my puzzle key we made in tech ed class.
I was too lazy, he said. I wasn't able to do anything. Well, ha, showed him I didn't do anything. So I didn't get one. And finish.
People off. One thing I've noticed is
my hair is so soft. Yeah, I noticed that too, Trevor.
Okay. One thing I've noticed is that I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh yeah, the Infinity Gauntlet is famous for snapping fingers, and, that doesn't happen. So...
Oh, my hair mad short.
Good job.
Yeah!
yeah.
In Mother Russia, we cry with that tear.
Yeah.
It doesn't work.
Thumbs up.
Oh, wait, it's working.
This is the best thumbs up you can make with this. So.
I don't even show up on my face when I do it.
Hmm?
Like, if I draw it on my hand, it'll work. But when I do it on my face, it doesn't.
What are you drawing on your face?
The Mother Russia, we had teardrops coming out the eye.
I think I'm gonna display this just like this. It's gonna be perfect. I like how it has the lock function for displays. Yeah. Overall, I like this. This is a nice replica of the Infinity Gauntlet. There's no on-off switch as I can see. Maybe it's on the inside. But,
you think rob me, Travis. I don't have a goddamn gumball. What the fuck? Why is your name? Ew, green ones are disgusting. I don't want a gumball.
Alright, you know, I figured out how to do this better. You just have to wrap your hand around the bar more, and it's easier to get to the thumb.
Ugh. Were you able to snap your fingers yet?
Nope, it doesn't happen like that.
just doesn't happen like that.
It doesn't happen.
It kind of, like, it's uncomfortable to use it if you, like, put your hand over it.
Yeah.
Oh, I found the life hack. Like, you see how many fingers? Instead of using the middle finger, you just point your finger as a thumb. But then, of course, you only need the middle finger revealed.
Amazing.
Easy tactics. It's just called life hacks. That's how you place it on the wall.
And you could just display it anywhere you want. Just like that. Except like this, you don't see it in its full glory.
Glory. Mom, leave me alone. Busy pretend to work. How do you play Fortnite?
What?
Dude, you have like 20 controllers. Like, controls that you can never even use.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Freaking ice killing me, bro. I think I'm gonna have pink eye. This gets you out the state test? I don't care. Oh, I should even more than you need to.
Well, I hope you enjoyed this unboxing of the Infinity Gauntlet. Yes, I was.
Oh, shit.
Hope you enjoyed this. This Infinity Gauntlet looks amazing. So, yeah,
thumbnail.
It's gonna be an amazing thumbnail. So, look out for me and Broths and Veggies' new band, Name in Progress.
Name in Progress.
And
you should ask them to make a name in the comments.
Make a name for a band in the comments section. Bye-bye!
Yes! Do you like it when I massage your titties?
Hey, you wanna touch my big floppy disk?
The fuck?
Full disclosure, I don't own any floppy disks.